Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm just gonna go on a mild hike slash long walk with the Husky. It is just us today. Richard is taking care of Meredith and Noelle is with her dad. And I just honestly need a me day. And I live in Colorado, so there's so many hiking trails in the mountains so close that you can really clear your head and just get out and get some exercise. So at first I told Richard, I'm like, it's weird that I'm going by myself, but then I realized it's really not. Like, you have to love yourself and enjoy alone time by yourself and with, of course, the Husky. So she's gonna love it. We're gonna try to get in the water. I'll try to get as much footage as I can, but let's go ahead and start this hike. I hope everybody's doing well. So sometimes when you are up the trail further enough, there's nobody around, so it's nice. You can kind of take off your mask and get a breather, but it says it's 91 here in Colorado today, but it is seriously not that bad at all. And I'm in the sun, but what's nice about this trail is there's a ton of shade. Look at this cool tree. I think that looks so awesome. I'm kind of liking this alone time walk. All right guys, we stopped for a water break. Like I said, we're kind of pretty far into the path, so there's not really anybody around. So I feel like I can take off my mask and it's okay. But I wanted to take this opportunity to just talk about like body image for a quick second. This is the first summer since I was probably 12 that I felt confident enough to wear a tank top and shorts. Like, I've had two babies, I got cellulite, and I'm super pale. I always have been. And somebody once told me, you know, not to, it was somebody very powerful in my life, was always constantly teasing me about my white skin. And I guess it bothered me more than I thought it did. And I honestly never wore tank tops or shorts again. And then my fiance, of course, has encouraged my beauty and just to be comfortable in your own skin. And I think this is the first year in a very long time that I've learned to love my body how it is, pale, chubby, cellulite. It gave me two beautiful babies and there's nothing more I could really ask for. So I just wanted to take a moment to touch on that. You're beautiful the way you are. Also take this moment to, it's been on my heart a lot lately ever since I watched it. There's a family channel here on YouTube called Hayleeandfamily, and honestly I hadn't heard of her channel until a couple weeks ago, and I'll try to link that video down below, but she pretty much talks about how she attempted suicide. She failed, thank the Lord. But she was talking about how a lot of YouTube moms are cookie cutter moms and all of their channels sound the same. And I wanted to take a moment of honesty and really say that I can relate to that. Even going back to my first video, although I love cleaning and talking on camera, I feel like a lot of it is trying to fall into the same mold that you watch over and over and over again. And she pretty much said she was done being a cookie cutter mom, and, or I'm sorry, a cookie cutter like mom channel, and that she didn't give a crap anymore and she was gonna be herself. So in regards to my niche, I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna start not giving a crap either and just film my day as it goes and try to be as authentic and not try to fall into the cookie cutter YouTube mom channel. So I wanted to give a huge shout out and thanks to her message for Kaylee. I think her family's beautiful. If you haven't seen her channel, go check it out. I'll try to link it down below. So this trail I walk, this is like their house. It's a castle. It's intense. They have the moat. They have the gates. Seriously, like everybody's dream. Like, what boy doesn't want to be a king of a castle, and what girl does not want to be a princess of a castle? I love it. I think Ripley thinks it's pretty cool too. Come on, Rip. All right, guys, we're back in the car. I'm sorry, this air conditioning is probably super loud, but we're both really, really hot. Ripley just finished a whole little bowl of this water, and I think she is ready to go home. She had such a good walk and such a good time, and I'm so impressed. I'm gonna turn that down a little more. I'm so impressed by her. Like, she doesn't have a mean bone in her body. When dogs like charge her, come up to her or anything, she doesn't even bark. She doesn't talk, which apparently is rare for huskies, but she had a good walk. So I think we're gonna stop by Good Times and get her a doggy ice cream because she totally deserves it. Bender, are you ready? Good hike today, girlfriend. Let's go home. All right, everybody, I am home now. I'm gonna make myself a sandwich and sit down and watch Star Trek 4 with Richard and probably just take it easy for the rest of the evening. It's pretty simple, but much needed day. So I hope you liked it. If you did, give this video a thumbs up, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Bye.